Honestly, we ordered a coffee and I said yes before the coffee came out. I didn't know about the new club was starting, but Bob Bennett called me up and said, look, let's have a meeting with Chris Jones. And Chris Jones arrived and said to me, look, we're starting a new club in Melbourne. So you like AFL? He said, yes, I love AFL. And said, why is this team going to be in Melbourne? He said, yeah, oh, that'll be good because it'll be nice for me to go and watch the AFL up down in Melbourne. And